now we're going to turn Vassar loose.
Clements.